Safety and public accountability. Area to Ghana by NMC. A by Momadia, Emphasica, Ingra, nuclear power program. No, Imuna, number Boa, Amo, my Ghana, Yina Mahodeon, Semno, Ejan, and also Nayafu, Edia Magana, this year.
Ghana for the one, one more air cassa, a woman bob and natural sebi, be a dead, if you face a sans walk would do so moon, and so I say, and penny for no, and person bear wine, seven any macachary, people no more than seven water water, sir. Nelson show, so river a gun of one feed yahoo drum, a numa who drum, one which is the sea of munuma, air say, and a fee, feed your moon, swam, which had that in yahoo, taste and so show our donor, and a equal month for the donor, shunyama, and I say, Nasadi, a bay, and I said, doom so doom so win, and conqua jihini, na and conqua man, yoma, and yin, some more my gun and mono. Executive Director, the Ma Alliance for Social Equity and Public Accountability, Aye Trinity Awa Asepa, Orua Mensa Thompson, Edi Afutu, Eko Diama Ghana, Abayani Se, Beya, Wonfa Sika, Enshen, Wonfa Nshe, Nuclear Power, Emu, Na Wanda Nuclear Power Program, Bia Dia, Ebe Namso Ama Ghana, Yetimi, Ama Yenina Mahwode, Nye Tumi, Enu, Yetimi, Ejina, Enansu, Yi, Papa, Papa, Nasa, Nkwa Ngo Bani, Sa Adia, Wa Nshe, Yia, Bibia, Ebe Sekra.
Emre Drew say you pay attention to our nuclear power program. The needed investment, I will say a year to bring our first nuclear power plant upstream. No, yen starte yen yese se ya, because nuclear power plant it take 10 to 15 years or 20 years to plan and build. Inti yen starte se se, let's make the needed investment. Afe so let's raise the conversation in the national discourse. Yen man kofo bebre NTS here. What nuclear technology does, so that people can embrace it, because oka nuclear kofo bebre dwen say a bomb, anya bomb. A technology which can be used to produce clean, stable power for the people. Said by a sumo yeda, a mutira yeda, ni fifri etia, a juma yenya kanya, ni jumanyanano. Sano maninina will be a thing of the past. In Tiabanisha resources, I was a de ma Ghana Atomic Energy Commission, your nuclear power programs, how to fund it. I buy pay serious attention to it. And yes, sir. 10-15 years time, we'll come back in another doomsday cycle and we'll complain and we'll regret it for failing to make the needed investment in their nuclear power program.
Open you can see a sand in 72 so I watch the say and I'm saying this year I'm on Kanye and Indian and also that's a doom so neighbor saying yeah no in tea I'm in you would want one or more every
I buy yeah share how do we solve the short-term problem. The short-term problem is a routine maintenance. I was a buying a year. Sika a car a buying the grid co ECG VRE a buying into your mouth. Now routine maintenance. I was a year or more year. No, they will be able to expedite those maintenance. I feel the two you know sub plants or mostly you know substations or mostly or Kaswa and Pokiasa. No, they should expedite work on these two substations. So they can come upstream and stable the supply a little bit. But in the long term, so you say dooms on it to chat. Na emba bio to say the 1980. Na sa ba ye bibi kakra ne ba bio in the 1990s. A ba bio ne sa ye bibi kakra ne ba in the 2000s. About 2000 eko to toy generators bi ne e di bi sisi anu ane. Yesa ba in the 2000s. In 2015. A ba na no so ye shove capacity na na fiya sa ba bio in 2021. Inte yade a ekọ na ba and the only way you betimi solve ya be kwa emma bio is to make the needed investment in our nuclear power plant so that be ya e be provide stable and cheap electricity for Ghanaians.
I have from Madam